field every day. You going wherever you go. Wherever the ball goes, you going. All right, bet. I feel it, man. How feel?
He gonna hit that way out there? Is he gonna hit that way out there, George? George,
yo.
Are you gonna throw gas?
Heck no.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for joining me today. 也是我们做下档在面做那次的，不管多么难。
Oh, he hit him. Oh, got him. You had him, Nano. Hey, Ty.
Deshaun, you're not.
Center field, wake up. You can't be standing flat footed. You cannot be just standing there. Wake up, baby.
Too many steps.
Okay, it was like
too many steps. You even yelled runner.
Take him up again.
Let me know when you're ready.
What's up?
The bag and do what's best for you to get the ball.
You run?
Watch. Wait.
Wait a minute. Hey.
Please put your foot over.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah.
You already turned, and that's not the way you were supposed to be. You gotta stop committing.
No, he's not.
Here, if you have an issue with your child at home, tell them. Because they're only going to get in trouble at home, but they're going to get in trouble here. It's not acceptable. I expect them to treat you guys with respect, just like they're going to treat us with respect. And if they don't, let us know. We'll take care of it here. I'm serious. Attitude on and off the field. I'm huge on attitude on and off the field. On the field, you're going to have a display of great attitude. We're not going to talk back to the ref umpires. That's our job as coaches. We're not going to throw our bats. We're not going to get into it with other team players. We're not going to get into it with our own team players, because we're a family. I take that very seriously. And if I see it, I'm definitely going to recommend it. I'm definitely going to say something. Because this is not how you play baseball. It's not how you are.
Some of them don't know how to feel. So it's my job to get that out of them and bring it to them. Some of them don't know how to catch a ball right. It was my job to get that out of them and bring that to them. That these kids need to get baseball year round. If you're not playing no other sports, come out here and see me. If you got other things, you got a job at school, wait, come out here and see me. They went from September all the way to now. And for the majority of these guys, they was there a lot. Thanksgiving and Christmas and stuff like that, they was there. It was people that was faithful. You know what I'm saying? And playing sports, you have to be faithful to your grind. It's like school. If you want to get to the next level, you have to be faithful to your homework, to your studies. These guys were faithful to their craft. They trained. I commend these cats, man, because it took a lot. It takes a lot. It takes a lot for a guy to understand that he can't really lift weights. But when you put the bar on, you're still struggling with the bar. Nobody quit. They kept coming day after day after day after day. And the most important thing is that they never quit and they achieve what they want to achieve up out of here. And that was getting stronger. I'm going to say something.
That's when I got him to come up here and help me back then. And he coached that young man. And now this young man has come out because now he's got time to help your kids. And someone in this group is gonna do the same thing. We just gotta wait and see who's gonna be. But it always happens, all right? So your JV staff, they're set. I know that they're good teachers and good coaches, and I'm looking forward to the experience that they're going to have with you guys. All right? So, thank you.
So, what we go through, we start our program after our spring season, went into summer, went into fall, went into winter. We don't get paid for that. So, one of the things that we talk about with each other is that we bond together. We bond together and make it happen. So when we're saying that we want our kids, so we're trying to bring that. So when we talk about our program, we're trying to actually represent that to each one of our kids. So they see our bond, they see our hard work. Each one of these kids know that we'll do whatever it takes to get them where they need to be. Fundraising is something that we do to try to generate money for these young men, the baseball program. Every penny, dime that they get goes into their... feel like just has come a long way. He takes everything serious. He takes everything with passion. He works hard. He listens. He pays attention. He's dedicated. So we just want to appreciate you, Max. Thank you. Great job. So these other are 3.0 students. So when I call your name, please come up. 3.0 or higher. Some just missed 4.0. Some just missed 3.87.
Today is Friday, February 23rd, 2024. Luther Burbank versus El Camino High School.
Next batter, clock's hit.
Go Max. Yes. All right, Max. Come on. Go home. Run home. All right. Good job. That's it.
Short answer. Yeah,
14.
Yep, let's try it out.
Thank you.
Good hit, good hit, good hit, good hit, good hit, good hit. All right.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I love you to give me a thumbs up below. More importantly, I would love you to subscribe to my channel. Bộ cháu ít trong phong dư sẽ sụt lại. Thỏa bán nào từ màu tốt thì cứ giờ like cho họ video nó. Họ chỉ chính trang phá giờ thỏa bán subscribe cho cụ trong YouTube. Thỏa cụ mô cho cha có thể lấy bụi. Khổ khuôn thu khuôn thì không mà lạc chun. ขอให้ทุกคนมีสุขภาพแข็งแรง